Today, Kilgore in the Lone Star State is the capital of the monster truck world. What you're about to see is one of the most exciting races in the country. So let's get ready for large doses of high-octane entertainment. Here in Minneapolis, the stadium is sold out. People are fired up and hungry for action. The drivers will be showing off their skills. So everyone prepare yourself, because it's going to be mind-blowing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it started. Hey, and another driver started off. That was some massive air. What a speed demon. Here comes the backflip. Full rotation and a perfect landing. The truck gets on its side. What a donut. Get this bicycle. Front flip. Saved it. Speeding like a rocket. A somersault there. Seems like we have a new leader. Rolls back on four wheels and saves it. Great wheelie across the track. Wait. Fantastic control over that truck. One minute left. Impressive wheelie. Perfect balance control. The best freestyle in this stadium so far. There you go, some big air over the ramp. Nose dive into a somersault and back on four wheels. The time is running out. Only 30 seconds left. Another high jump. And back on track after a somersault. Huge air. Spectacular jump. A somersault and keeps a backflip. Sticks it. And time's up. Today, Kilgore in the Lone Star State is the capital of the monster truck world. Can you hear the wild revving at the starting line? That announces that the drag race is about to go down. Brace yourselves for the Clash of Titans.